Jill Biden campaigned in two Pennsylvania counties today. She started with an event in Montgomery County and then she headed to Delaware County. Trang Do has that story.
I really thank you for welcoming me home because that's, you know, it just feels so good to be here.
Dr. Jill Biden reached out to voters in Jenkintown, Montgomery County Thursday afternoon, just minutes from her hometown of Willow Grove. She thanked the crowd for its support of her husband, Joe, and handed out campaign materials.
It's imperative that we all get out and vote. That's the message.
From there, the former second lady traveled to Swarthmore, Delaware County for a Women for Biden event at a private home, where she talked about the importance of winning Pennsylvania and the crucial role female voters play in the state.
Here in Pennsylvania, women helped turn the House blue in 2018 and sent four women to Congress. You will decide, you, the women, will decide the future of this state. And this state may determine the entire election.
The Trump campaign tells CBS3 they are also focused on the Keystone State and women voters.
They have a higher propensity to turn out. And when women look at what's important to them, the number one issue is always security. And security falls into two buckets, right? It's national security and economic security.
Back in Swarthmore, surprised neighbors came out to get a glimpse of Dr. Biden as she left her second appearance in the area.
She waved over here and we yelled, "Go Biden, Harris," and she said, "Thank you." It was amazing.
The Trump campaign is also spending time in Pennsylvania today. The president's daughter-in-law, Lara Trump, is hosting a Women for Trump event at 7 p.m. in Newcastle, which is about an hour outside of Pittsburgh. From Springfield, Delaware County, I'm Trang Do, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
Trang, thank you.